Has been brought more to the force by COVID-19 pandemic, which has devastated the lives of millions of people around the world. And Namibia is no exception. Access to clean water and sanitation, along with social distancing, are key responses to the pandemic. However, and informal settlements, it has proved difficult to implement some of these measures. As the Ministry for Housing and on behalf of government, I express gratitude for the sincere, selfless and humanitarian gesture from you all.
I feel very good in my heart. Because you don't believe that there will be something happen. But the Lord is there. He lets things happen. Ik prijs de Heer en ik dank hem.
Of oma now. Oma, may this house give you and your family many, many happy days. Yeah. And stay here as a family together. Yeah. Yeah. The house is a family. Aye, die meen ik niet. Ik vat niet aan de mensen zo goed.
Oma!
Community of Freedom Square, community of Kobabas Town. The urgency of improving living conditions.
Thank you too.
But why should the meter be so high?
To officially now open the services that was constructed. This is the water service and all those sewerage and everything that was constructed here. So now officially we are opening it. Can we throw it down?
We can just open it.
It's open now, you can come
still,
and
it's still open.